Can you tell the difference between a real and a counterfeit computer chip? We can. At UConn, we're developing some of the world's most innovative methods for determining if a chip is counterfeit. Here's how we do it. Step one is an external physical inspection. Counterfeit chips can have visible burn markings, discoloration, blacktop coating, dents, tooling marks, and countless other defects. We use high-intensity microscopes to examine each chip down to the micron level to determine if it's safe or hacked. Step two is an internal physical inspection. We place the chip in a 3D X-ray microscope and examine it, layer by layer, looking for clues that the chips have been hacked. Hackers are very creative, and clues are often subtle, requiring a trained eye and precise equipment to identify. Step three is an electrical inspection. We take the chip and test its performance, looking for abnormalities in its behavior and indicators that the chip has been tampered with. Counterfeit computer chips are unreliable, unsafe, and can find their way into the supply chains of everyday products, and pose a serious threat to our banking systems, power grids, national security, and personal privacy. The UConn Center for Hardware Assurance, Security, and Engineering is one of the premier labs in the country helping to protect our vital systems from counterfeit computer hardware. Our mission is to ensure the reliability, trustworthiness, and value of our technology. Thank you.